Okay, following the cliff. Here's kind of a rocky thing. Wow! Get up! Get up, you dick! God! It's like Marston down! God! Get off of me! How many fucking wolves are there? Jeez. God. Wolves are worth a lot of money, though.
Tough one, ain't you?
Okay, skin. Might as well skin these. The pelts are worth $10 a pop.
This is dirty.
Wolves do hunt in packs. It is very true. I would have thought after seeing that getting 10 of their packs slaughtered, they would give up, but apparently not. God damn! How are there so many? It's like there's like 20 freaking wolves. That wolf's gonna drown in the water. Good, let him. Oh, it's a rattlesnake there.
This'll fetch a good price.
I guess in their hacking and instantly infinitely respawning. Alright, take another gander to Matt. Alright, let's see. So, campsite, yes. Through the campsite, yes. Wait. There's a tree. Is it up higher on the cliff? I think it might be up a little bit higher. Come on, horsey.
Come on.
I think I gotta go back up to the top of the cliff and go down a wee bit. Come on. Yeah. Oh, gosh.
Let's go. Slow down.
Marston down. Falling 5 feet into some water. What's at the shack?
What the hell went on
here? Did he get this shack? No, apparently that water is like full of lava or something. See what's in there. That $17? Hell yeah. Go back around.
Come on.
Hey, it's Skittles! Skittles is back! Hello! Hi, Skittles! Ready to taste the rainbow? Oh, God! What the hell? What happened? It's like the gods came over to kill. The gods came over to kill the, kill Skittles and like warp the earth. Fine, I need another horse. God, Skittles just can't catch a break, can he? Keeps dying. I have no horse now. I have a lot of fun playing with lots of different games. Alright. It's probably near the top of this rock instead of down all the way down the cliff. So there's the tree. So is it a little bit down, but under? Whoop, 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 whoop. Ow, 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 ow! Stop it! What are you doing? Stop it! God damn it! Fuck! What was that?
Go!
God! Son of a bitch! God damn. Oh man. Getting screwed. Skittle! No, 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 no. Come on. Careful,
let's
careful.
Go.
All right, there we go. God damn. Okay, let's wrap around. I swear I'm not drunk driving this horse. Yeah. Who is shooting? My God. Coming through. Not my problem. Not my fight. I think I killed something. I ran over something. I don't know what it was.
Come on, easy up now.
Another armadillo. Hi, Bambi. Okay, let's go all careful-like now. Careful. Careful now. Careful. Down this little path here. Okay, careful. Be real careful now. No need to run. Take our time. Take our time. And go real slow. And hallelujah. Sweet baby Jesus. Gotcha. Coffee's
maybe
cold.
My luck's turned.
Hell yeah. Finally, thank God. Uh-oh. Now how to get down without dying. Not that way, not that way! Come on, careful. Okay, let's get the hell out of here and never come back. I got the money, finally. Oh, got a new treasure. Let's see what the new map is. Haunted house. I know exactly where that is. I was just there. That's a... God, what do they call it? That's in... I want to say it's in Twin Rocks. Right there. Come on, Wussy. It's right by the mirror. That goddamn mirror from yesterday. Alright. Where is my horse? Get out of here. Is it in the mirror? Is it not Twin Rocks? Is it something else? It was one of those places near Armadillo. Might be... Oddfellas Rest. No, that's not it. Hashbreak and I think it's Twin Rocks. Twin Rocks. Maybe not. It's not Hanging Rock. It's that one little ghost town. Oh, Tumbleweed. That's it. That's the name of it. Tumbleweed, where are you? You are... Tumbleweed. Where are you? Tumbleweed. The hell is it? I've been like past like a million times. Yeah, I got the physical map, which is comes with the game.
Come on.
If you're not aware, Red Dead Redemption has a full map inside the game case. I'm surprised how many people don't realize that. It's all folded up in there. It kind of sucks that Tumbleweed is not listed on my map. I'm just not seeing it. Double map, what does it mean? Yeah, I like that Rockstar does give giant maps for their games. Because they are nice like that. I'm sure Grand Theft Auto 5 will have it as well.
Whoa, yeah.
But their maps could be huge.
This place is deserted.
It would be nice if it was like a cloth map, but yeah. Yeah, why not? I love this game. I've beaten this 3 times. I love the story.
Hey, this way, friend.
What's up? Howdy.
If your game, maybe you'd like to earn a little something searching around about for a few plants I'm light on.
Sure.
Here's the deal. Whichever one of us gets back here first with the right plants wins on the bet.
Okay, let's do this.
Sure. I'll give it a try.
Mine. Come on, come on, quickly. Next one, gotcha.
Ah, here we are.
Gotcha, go. Run back. I win. 34 bucks. All mine. That was easy. Get out of here. Can't let the witness get away. Come on.
Come on.
Woo.
You enjoying yourself?
Yeah, you're not gonna get away from me, buddy. Come on.
Shut up.
There you go.
Off me.
There we go. Come on, Orsi. Got another eyewitness? Where? I'll
come
catch
on,
you. I want to catch him. Where is he? I gotcha. Eyewitness is done. No one will ever know. Alright, let's get out of here, quickly. Before someone else sees what's going on. Yeah, the wills will get you. Not to worry about you. Alright, Tumbleweed. Tumbleweed, where the hell is Tumbleweed? Tumbleweed. Fork, silent, gap tooth. There it is, Tumbleweed. There we go. Let's get out of here. That was a close one. Almost. That way I didn't lose fame by killing him myself. Let the wolves kill him. Ride and ride and ride. Ride, 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 ride. Jump! I've already lost like 6 horses today. I don't want to lose another one.
Come on!
It's not too far away. Once we get that treasure, then unlock the next one. Land. Hello, wagon people. You know what? You know what's a really exciting thought, guys? Twins doing it. But you know what else is an exciting thought? Red Dead Redemption 2 on next-gen consoles with really good graphics. Oh. Oh man, I need a tissue to wipe up after thinking of that one. Man. Ooh, that's gonna be sexy. That's gonna be sexy.
Let's go!
Mm-hmm. I'll be, probably won't be getting Payday because it's just a multiplayer only game. Not a big fan of this. Come on, let's go up to the top here. There has to be a Red Dead Redemption 2 because Red Dead Redemption sold as much or more than Grand Theft Auto 4. Therefore, the publisher wants the Grand Theft Auto 2. I mean, a Red Dead Redemption 2. Simply because of the dollar signs. If they release it, they're gonna sell millions and millions of copies on the first day. Because the first game was so good. Whoa! Holy shit. Oh. Come on. Woo. Oh, that's a guy there, sorry. I shot the innocent guy. Sorry, sir. He was just hanging out and I killed, I shot him.
You shouldn't play with guns.
Yeah, this game will not release on PC. It would have happened already. It's been way too long. Come on, come on, run, 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 run. There's someone on the roof. Hello there. Shut your head up, bit. Come on. Dickhead! Reload it! Come on! Woo! God. Come on, reload. I can't hit you from there. Come on, reload. I see it right there, maybe. That's a window. That is a window. I can't see you, I know you're in there.
Guess I'll make the unmanned.
Let's go inside and say hello. I can't, it's so dark in there, I can't see. In the face. Come on. Grand Theft Auto 5, I hope, comes to PC. But it might not. I would hope it does. If it does, it'll come to PS4 and Xbox One because it's easy to port PC versions now. Kill criminals around the mansion.
Hey! Over here!
What?
Cut me free and I'll help you out with these bastards!
Oh, hello, sir. You're free there. Sorry that I killed your friend.
Looks like you already done most of the dirty work.
Oh, you're a champ.
Hi! That looks like everyone in town. Let's head up to the mansion and finish this. This place is falling apart. They got the high ground and plenty of cover up at the house. Be careful, partner.
Don't worry, I'm fucking John Marston. I'm like immortal.
Shit! The law's on to him! Take this fella down!
Headshot! 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 Reload. They're inside the building. Boo! Never mind. Killed my dramatic entrance, you dicks. They're in the basement.
You're dead, boy!
Come on, get in the basement. Woo! Hello there, buddy! Gotcha!
That worked!
Yay! All done. It is very true, there's really nothing a console can do that a PC can't do better. I mean, being honest with ourselves, but... people enjoy the convenience of consoles, I guess.
Forgive me, friend.
My PC's very stable. Never any problems with it. Alright, let's go down. The treasure is also downstairs. Let's go back downstairs. I know, you should play this game again. It's fun. One of the best games. I think this is probably one of. If you have people list the best games of the current generation, this is probably on most people's top 10 of the best games released this generation on consoles. Hands down. This is really good. And you can always you can use a controller on a PC. And most games support Xbox controllers by default. More gold and another map. But if you're like me, you have consoles and PC, you just have the best of both worlds. But not every game is available on PC. Like this one. This one's a really good console game. Go up. Alright, let's take a look at the next map. We'll see how far away it is. If it's close, we'll get it. If it's not, then we'll just wait. Rio de Toro. I think that's on the other side of the river. So I'll have to wait till I progress more in the story for that one. Actually, Rio de Toro. That's the San Luis San River. That's not the right one. Look at that again. A river. Rio de Toro. That is not the river I was thinking of. Is that in Mexico or is that above the line? Does anyone know? Is that on the top half of the map or is that down below in Mexico? Down below in Mexico. It's in Mexico. I'll have to make sure I shower before I go down there. Alright. Let's go.
Come on.
Yes. Exactly, George. More Red Dead Redemption. Hell to the yeah. Don't drink the water, I know. I'll shit for days. Shit for days, oh! He stopped me, thank God. I almost went over the edge.
Yeah.
I would like another pretty horse, please. Because every one of my horses have died within 5 minutes of owning it. Or I lost it.
Come on.
Fucking duck. A lot of birds. Next to the bridge of Mexico? Okay, thank you. Let's go do Irish. Shit, is that West Dickens? Which is closer? Actually, Irish is right there. We'll do Irish. I'm gonna follow the train track to probably get there faster.
Let's go!
Oh, Irish is in this little town. Alright, you drunk Irish bastard, what's up?
Who do you want? I see you. Get away from me.
Right here. Where's that machine gun, Irish?
Oh, Mr. Marston. I found you one.
Found us one, Irish. We're in this together. You, me, and an assault on Fort Mercer. I'm the guy that saved you from getting killed back there, and who you owe your life to, remember?
Not really. Happens to me all the time.
You don't want it to happen to you again, do you, Irish?
No, friend. I wants to buy you a drink. I wants to tell you how much you means to me, how special you is.
And I want to tell you that if you don't produce a Gatling gun within the hour, you'll wish you'd been killed back there.
It's the whiskey, sir. It gives me the memory of a newborn babe, as innocent as can be.
And it makes me violently angry. Shall we go look for that gun, sir?
Yes. Let's do that.
Come on, Dad. We'll find your precious gun.
This game's racist against Irish people. Let's go.
Yeah.
Giddy up. I love me faithless flora, the lily of the
wind. You're not gonna pass out on me, are you, Irish?
Me?
From what I was reading, the Twitch agreement isn't exclusive, so they can have an app for the PS4 as well.
Stuck between fair and
for streaming.
Well, you're gonna be stuck somewhere between dying and dead if you try to cross me again.
It weren't like that at all, feller. My intentions were pure. I swear it on me poor mother's life. I just get a tad confused from time to time. Honest mistake.
If there's any more confusion, I'll finish what your friends in Armadillo started.
Jesus! You're an impatient bastard, aren't you?
Yes,
where's
I am.
Where's the gun, Irish?
I hear some miners been blabbing about a machine gun they found.
Apparently, oh, I love this
they
machine.
Got it stashed up at Gaptooth Breach.
What do miners want with a machine gun?
Shoot it at somebody, I suppose. Or sell it. I don't know. I've never been down a mine in all my life.
Sounds real fishy to me, Irish. I've just about had it with you and your games. You and Wes Dickens are so crooked, you could swallow nails and spit out corkscrews.
Maybe if you was more cordial with folks, they might be better inclined to help you.
I saved your life, and you repaid me by lying, nearly getting me killed.
Not fair now, Johnny. We should go around the side of Gaptooth so the miners don't see us coming.
I still don't know what miners would want with a machine gun.
Miners are always fighty bastards. Spend too long without daylight and doxies, and it starts playing with your mind.
I never heard so much shit come out of one mouth.
Only telling you what I heard. Oh, and we'll need a wagon or something to get it out of there. That go-